Now you know everything that's really important. You understand that you're source energy in a physical body, and that here you are sifting and sorting and coming to conclusions and growing the universe. Do you know that this combination of beings has never been before, and to all of the universe? And today, together, we will take thought beyond what it has ever been before. And you might not feel ready for that, because that's a doubtful thought that you've been carrying around. You might feel like you're new or like you really don't understand this, but you have all of the tools. You were born with them that you need. And when you walk out of this room, everything that you need to know how to deliberately create, to be or do or have anything that you want, you will fully understand. It is not difficult. It just requires being willing to start at a place where your true momentum can grow to the inspiration that you really love when it comes. Wouldn't you rather feel true enthusiasm for something than determination? Wouldn't you rather feel passion for something than conviction? Wouldn't you rather feel absolute love and appreciation than I need to do this because it's been assigned to me? Yeah.